we head to the longest suspension bridge in Bhutan. Sandy told me she's scared of heights. Just as we're about to walk out, Emily says it too. I stick with her, though she keeps saying, "You can go on ahead." But I can't, not really. You were with me last night when I got scared, so I'll be with you now. In the end, what is courage for one of us is not the same as what is brave for another.